no less popular tool in the songwriter's kit than a two-letter word, a word they call it. They'll hum and they'll ramble for a name that will hit, but they'll never gamble on the word they call it. It's nothing personal, that's what they will say. It's just in this verse and all, it's just a bit grey. Even Paul McCartney on another day left it from the title, was it just in the way? I'd be upset if I were an it. It would be like Harvey Keitel playing 12 scenes in Pulp Fiction with no credits near the title. Perhaps the time is coming, modern troubadours might fit a section in their repertoire, a little bit for it, and we'll all finally stand for it. Or perhaps we'll simply see Jerry and the Pacemakers wore it out in 63. How do you do it? I like it, it happened to me. All to find the Mersey beat, also overseas. But there was another Mersey band, and this is all quite true. Passed on how do you do it, and went with love me do.